awesome. It was wonderful. I also belong to the same field. I'm a homeopath by profession. And they're doing an amazing, amazing, amazing job. I wish them all the luck from the bottom of my heart. It should definitely be there, because this is the start of it. It all starts with the mind and then goes down to the body. We all need to educate and make people aware of the importance of mental health. So I wish that they have branches all over India, all over the world, so people can experience the kind of work that they're doing.
ये माइंड बॉडी सोल का कंसेप्ट था, तो मतलब हाँ या ना का सवाल नहीं था. लाइक आई वॉज टोटली रेडी एज आई वर्क विथ माइंड बॉडी एंड सोल यूनियन एंड द सेम वर्क दैट आई शेयर ऑफ हीलिंग मोडालिटी. Sound is the best modality, like which can work with the vibration and frequency and heal at a deeper level. So I was like in sync with the concept, and so like I feel we are one in the work. So I experienced total transformation with the healing work that I have done, and I believe that knowledge is informative, experience is transformative. So person who experience the work, they can share their transformation.
So Care of Mind Body Soul is our initiative. That's me, Trupse Sawant, and Dr. Afshan Nafees. We are trying to reach out and transform as many lives as we can with holistic healing. So we have a hub of holistic healers as well as mental health experts with us. If you feel anybody is in need, if you see early signs or symptoms of depression, ensure that you connect with us at Care of Mind Body Soul. Thank you. It's wonderful. It's so amazing that the chosen souls आज आए थे session के लिए, and उनके face पे smile जो देखा है और उन्होंने आज पूरा session experience किया है, it's really blissful, and we really thank the divine that हमने ये opportunity शुरू की है to reach out to more people. Okay. Yes, in fact, we are planning to take it globally, not just beyond Borivali and within Mumbai. It's surely going to go global, and we are going to work the digital way again. So yes, the plans are on very soon.
Okay, if anyone wants to contact, how
to contact? Sure. Right now, we are active on our Facebook page, that is Care of Mind Body Soul. Our basic website has just launched, but yes, it's in development phase. So best way to reach us is you click the book now button on our Facebook page of Care of Mind Body Soul. So we would like to thank them for actually organizing the whole event. So special thanks to Mr. Mishra and the entire team of Aditya Institute of Management and Research. They have done a wonderful job, and the ambience is amazing. It's just apt for what we needed today. So thank you. Absolutely. Very true. Earlier, Jesse, we know that there was nothing known as a suicidal day, but today, unfortunately, we have a global suicidal day also. It's very important what is fed in your subconscious mind. That's exactly was our highlight through various therapies we try to communicate to people. It's extremely important in educational groups, ideally for the age group of 10 onwards, in professional institutes, and to the corporate world for the grown-ups as well. So my dream is bigger than my situation, and I'm enjoying with my son. In fact, when jab main tarot reading karne baithi hu to mera son zyada excited hota hai. कभी स्कूल जा रहा है वो और कोई बच्चे को लगा हो तो वो उनको बताता है दैट आई वांट टू गिव यू हीलिंग. सो दैट्स हाउ इज गेटिंग ट्रांसफर्ड फ्रॉम वन जनरेशन टू द अदर. और आज के बच्चे देयर स्पिरिचुअल कोशेंट इज वेरी वेरी हाई ऑलरेडी. वी जस्ट नीड टू चैनलाइज देयर एनर्जी. सो आई एम थरली एंजॉइंग एज अ मदर विद ग्रेट सपोर्ट फ्रॉम माई फैमिली एंड हस्बैंड ऑल्सो.
The session which I took or which I took a session on meditation in which everybody is carrying something or the other in, of the past to let go of that baggage which they are carrying, so the journey of life becomes easier. That was the meditation what I had done today. But like this I have run about 52 other modalities which I use when the client comes to me. Very good. They have been very, very nice, very cooperative and very supportive. And I hope to have more of liaisons with them. Trupti, we met, it was just by chance. It was very nice. It was just a conversation. Like she told me that I have a dream of having a holistic healing center. And I told her, stop, from 5 years I'm having this dream, we have come to the right place. And that is how we started collaborating with each other, and then this is how Care of Mind, Body, Soul came into being. Thank you. We plan to. In fact, we wanted to go global. Global. It will be even on Skype, Zoom, etc., etc., throughout the world.
And that's for the social media, because nowadays many youth are
exactly. Every, as long as he's a human being, that is our criteria. Anywhere throughout the world.
It was not commercialized, but both of them have got different kinds of talent together, which is so important. Because everybody is working separately, everybody is trying to work for themselves. Here, the entire team is working for each other. So there is no competition, and what they are building is going to multiply, because it looks that kind of a feeling I had, and very very fun, very very good vibrations were there today, and I personally am very happy, that I was here, I was invited, and I give all my blessings and my wishes to Trupti and ma'am. Thank you.
Trupti is my daughter. She is awesome. वो जो भी हाथ में काम लेती है वो पूरा करती है. एक बार उसने ठान ली तो बस ठान ली. बचपन से है. मैं भी उसको मोटिवेट करती रहती हूँ. एक्चुअली ग्रेफोलॉजी करने के लिए मैंने उसको इनक्रेज किया था. वो जब भी ट्वेल्थ में थी तब से उसने ग्रेफोलॉजी सीखा था. तो इतने साल से वो प्रैक्टिस कर रही है. हज़ारों लोगों का उसने एनालिसिस किया और परफेक्ट किया. अभी भी लोग उसको कॉल करके फॉरेन से वगैरह भी वो लोग का बाहर से इधर से उधर से फ़ोन आता है कि इसका एनालिसिस इतना परफेक्ट है कि फिर बाद में फिर से वो लोग एनालिसिस करते हैं. वो तो परसेंटेज में नहीं बता सकती, लेकिन बहुत प्राउड फील कर रही हूँ कि मैं उसकी मदर हूँ और वो मेरी बेटी है.
सबसे पहले तो आई वुड कांग्रेचुलेट द एंटायर टीम हु हैज़ बीन डूइंग रियली टू गुड. इवन बिफोर दिस दे हैव बीन वर्किंग फॉर पीपल एंड दे हैव रियली डन फॉर पीपल. यू नो इट्स नॉट द अर्निंग साइड ऑफ इट. ये पैसा कमाने के लिए ये कर रहे हैं ऐसा नहीं है, बट दे रियली एक्चुअली डू इट फॉर पीपल. बिकॉज आई हैव लॉट मेनी पीपल हु हैव कम टू मी एंड दे वॉन्टेड सम काइंड ऑफ हीलिंग. आई हैव फॉरवर्डेड देम टू them, and even without taking some many a times money, they have healed them, and they have got a really good team who can really work hard for people,
So मेरा एक्सपीरियंस बहुत अच्छा रहा सेशन के लिए, स्पेशली साउंड थेरेपी के लिए. जब वो साउंड बज रहे थे तो जो बॉडी में वाइब्रेशन आ रहा था, वो पहली बार मैंने ऐसा कोई साउंड थेरेपी में फील किया है. नॉर्मली हम लोग सुनते हैं, बट एक्चुअल जब हम फील करते तो उसमें और उसमें ज़मीन आसमान का फ़र्क है जो मैंने आज यहाँ फील किया है. सो आई कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट ऑल द टीम, कीप डूइंग दिस. थैंक्स अ लॉट. डेफिनेटली होने चाहिए, और मैं कहूँगा कि किड्स लेवल पे शुरुआत इस तरह के सेमिनार्स की होनी चाहिए. जब किड्स 9-10 में होते तब से उनको इन सब चीज़ों की प्रैक्टिस देनी चाहिए, ताकि आगे चल के उनके लिए बहुत इजी हो जाए हर चीज़ को टैकल करना.
आई थिंक इट वाज अ वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस एंड इट मस्ट बी पार्ट ऑफ mostly I think begin with the education system right from the early age, and that starts basically. So they'll be having a less mental and the soul issue or emotional issues that we today talk about. In the future that will reduce more, and I think if it starts from the early age, it will empower them to, you know, to deal with their future life in much better way. No doubt corporates and the other kids also, other professions also needs it, but our whole focus, I will suggest, that has to start in the education. That's what I said. I think today, I mean, sometime back I was reading about or hearing about something. There are लगभग दुनिया में 100 करोड़ लोग मेंटली इल हैं. दैट इज़ दी काउंट एंड इट इज़ इंक्रीजिंग. ये और भी बढ़ता जाएगा. तो मुझे लग रहा है ऐसे सेमिनार या ऐसे वर्कशॉप बहुत ज़्यादा रेगुलरली और बहुत ज़्यादा इंटेंसली ये होना चाहिए स्ट्रांगली. सो आई थिंक आई रियली अप्रिशिएट दैट सीओ केयर एंड माइंड बॉडी एंड सोल इज़ डूइंग दिस काइंड ऑफ अ थिंग्स. आई रियली विश देम ऑल द बेस्ट. थैंक यू सो मच.
इट वॉज वेरी एनरिचिंग, लॉट ऑफ रिलैक्सेशन. Actually, we had an important meeting, but we just let it go. And I said, no, we have to go and just experience something. We were going to experience something different, and I found it very enriching.
Like my wife was saying, Nandita, the experience has been extremely enriching. We are very glad that we could change the other appointment and we came here. It's been the entire positive energy that we experienced here among the people. That's something truly blessing for each one of us. So very happy that we could make it today here.
होते रहने चाहिए, बिकॉज इट इज़ रियली वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस टू गो थ्रू दिस मेडिटेशन एंड वॉट एवर हीलिंग प्रोसेस, बिकॉज लाइफ इज गेटिंग टफ एंड स्ट्रेसफुल दीज डेज. फॉर दिस दीज सेमिनार्स आर एसेंशियल, एंड आई थिंक यू शुड स्टार्ट दिस फ्रॉम अ वेरी यंग एज, सो दैट विल बी मोर बेनिफिशियल टू एवरीबडी.
फैंटाबुलस. आई मीन दिस इज द नीड ऑफ द आवर एज वी live in a VUCA world, all right, where the stress levels in the offices are so high and conflicts arising. So this is the road to healing, I think, and this is the solution.
Absolutely, इससे better दिन नहीं हो सकता. Mind, body and soul, a roadmap to a wholesome health. I think so. इससे better प्रोग्राम और इससे बेहतर इवेंट मुझे नहीं लगता मैंने आज तक अटेंड किया. एब्सोल्युटली, आई एम स्टिल वाइब्रेटिंग. साउंड, नॉइज, ग्राफोलॉजी, कलर्स, स्पिरिचुअलिटी, फूड, न्यूट्रिशन, अंडर वन बैनर. वाव, आई मीन इट्स अ बुके. आप कोई भी एक फूल उठाइए, इट विल स्मेल गुड.
वेल, आई फेल्ट एट पीस, to be very frank, because I had a very hectic day, long day, and when I came here and I experienced all these various tools and techniques that they deployed, it was superb feeling, and I'm really refreshed, to be very frank. And
God bless the country.
Feeling very proud of her. In fact, in this time when people are more stressed and it's very hectic life, so whatever she's doing with Afshan ma'am, obviously it will be a game changer. And holistically feeling, it's a house of all the therapy, so wherever any kind of holistic healing is required, this is one place, care of body, mind and soul, that will help. And I'm really proud of her, and I'm best wishes to Afshan man and Trupti both, and may they do well and the brand goes and touch a new heights.